Well, you know when I first come to Jumbles was when my kids were really small, because the oldest now is 17. But I used to come because I used to go on holiday camping, take the tent on the bus, and I just think, well, I'm not taking all their best clothes, because they're ruining. So I used to come to a Jumble and get loads of like 10p clothes and take them in a great big bag with the tent. And I just think, like, go to the, have the holiday. They used to get mucky, never used to get cross at them. Because I just think, well, they're only 10p. Yeah. And you can get some nice bargains. Like, in the evening, I used to buy nice things here to dress them up. Yeah. And then afterwards, because I used to throw the clothes away, because I thought, well, I ain't taking them home. Get another load. Yeah. Really good.
Yeah. That's really good thinking. Yeah. I wished I'd have known about that.
It's true. Yeah.
That's really good. Oh.
Oh,
well, I bought a gold watch for 10p. Long kept gold, man's watch. It's 6 bits of gold, isn't it?
Yeah, lovely. Yeah. Where was that?
Bamberg.
Was that it?
Yeah,
gosh.
Yeah. Where's Bamberg?
Bamberg Avenue.
Bamberg Avenue. Because a lot of them, you've got to have a car now, haven't you?
Yeah.
A lot of the local ones have closed down, haven't they? It's such a shame.
Yeah.
Really.
We could name quite a few now that's not in operation, couldn't we?
Yeah.
You know, the Gleeful, yeah. St Cuthbert's, are they still in operation?
Well,
or are they finished
the church
now?
Hall, don't they?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Who else? St Margaret's, do they still run?
Just a few, but not
I mean, lots of women's joining it.
Yes,
that is closed, isn't it?
Lots of people, the churches have sold the land, haven't they? Yeah. They've got housing on it now.
And if you haven't got the car, then you can't get there, can you?
No.
So local people used to go out. You know, I mean, you see loads of people go just for a chat, really, like this one. Just have a cup
of tea, a cup of coffee. And a chatter.
Yeah. And of course, there's always this thing about getting first in the line, because you think you're going to get the first bargain. You see, half the time you don't. As soon as you're leaving, you go, oh, look, there's a tin.
You see someone wrong with something that you would like, and you think, well, I never saw that.
Yeah.
Got a pair of holes now, ain't you?
Yeah. Run in the right direction.
Yeah. Okay, I'm not going to get that home if I buy it. I'll make a way like that, and you've got like one thing sticking out of your thing, and then you've got to get on the bus and all the people looking at you. When you get home, you think, well, it was worth it.
We enjoy coming here every month because this is a social event and all our friends are here. And we have a really good chat all about the old days and all about our friends.
What?
We've time for the raffle. Okay? Well, all I've got are books.
Yeah.